It's time. Let's get going. Okay, so Lange is probably in his bunker, right? We'll have to get back in there to... I don't think Lange is in the bunker. Back at the park, he said he's gonna crush us like bugs. Pretty sure he's gonna use that. But he doesn't have a reactivation signal to reboot its systems. He needs a more direct connection.
You think he's actually inside that thing?
It's his only option. We need to find a way to stop it from powering up. There. It looks like it's hooked up to some kind of cooling system. If we find a way to disrupt it, it might cause the Horus to overheat.
That might be tricky. More machines brought back from the dead?
I don't think so. Lange must have used the Horus to make them. We better hurry.
Come on.
Time to get to that cooling system.
I'm with you all the way.
There we go! Now, where are you hiding, Aloy?
We'll have to avoid that thing to get to the cooling system. Those ruins can give us cover. See us if we stick to cover. Hope you're right. Let's see if we can overheat the Horus with this thing.
There's gotta be a way to stop its cooling.
Maybe my focus can
help.
What we have here? Just a little further. Some kind of heatsink. It might be a way to shut down the cooling. Seika, wanna do the honors? There we go.
I'll get the other one for you.
I'll find you eventually.
It's working!
Emergency heat sink engaged.
Uh-oh.
Again.
side. We gotta go after Team 6. You keep Laundra distracted from the air. I'll attack from below.
Wait! You want me to fly this thing?
You're a quick learner?
No!
Well, it's you and me now, buddy. Intercept the Horus, then go after its heat sink.
This flying thing's not bad!
Whoa! You're, doing great! We can't let it reach open water. Seika, I need you to keep the Horus on the beach.
On it! I'll be the bait!
Okay, time to hit that heat sink. Get up there. Climb one of the legs.
Can't catch me! On the move.
Right. Easy.
Peace be in the bait.
Off. This could be our chance. Stay in the air for now. I'll check it out.
Thank you.
has made a replacement weapon. Should be able to take my weight.
Contain or containment breach. Sector 5A. Well,
I get fried. Stand by.
You. How unwelcome.
Perish. You attack me.
Take more than that.
Oh, I've got so much more.
Don't like that, do ya? Target more connectors. There! A distributor! It could cut the power!
That's your name!
There's gotta be another connector! That's not enough! I gotta find another one!
Say! I will not be stopped!
ruin everything, don't you?
Seika, I'm inside this thing's head. Gonna need a quick exit.
On my way!
Damn it! We did it. I wonder what everyone back in the settlement thinks about what just happened. To see a metal devil rise from the dead?
Guess you better report to the Admiral and find out. Go on, it's okay. I'll catch up.
Don't leave me waiting too long.
Silence? It's done. Landra's dead.
Excellent. I expect he put up a fight.
Yeah, you could say that. He, threw a Horus at me.
Did he? That couldn't have been easy to defeat. Even for you.
I had help from one of the Quen. And I'm sending you some data from Landra's implant. See what you can find out.
Landra's personal logs should indeed be fascinating. I'll keep you posted on my progress.
With Landra gone, I could poke around the Burning Shores for a bit. Or I could head for Fleet's End and get back with Seika.